I tell you who won't be disappointed though, Hougang United. They seal all 3 points with an emphatic 4-0 victory over the Young Lions. Their first away win of the season and their fourth win in 12 games for the hapless, against a hapless Young Lions. Nazri Nase with plenty to do.